For today, there has been a launch at Hoima for both the city and the district. And everything has been smooth and is moving on well. We expect that in about a week or two, the beneficiaries will start receiving their money for Emyoga.
What is your role as microfinance support center?
Our role is we are the implementer, and we are seeing that this program moves on smoothly and well. So we are monitoring to see that these beneficiaries can access the money and utilize it for the benefits of what is required.
There are three which we are going to investigate thoroughly, because they seem to be belonging to one particular group. I saw one family mobilized themselves, and they are all members of one thing. One is the chairperson, another one is the treasurer, another one is the general secretary, another one. That's unacceptable. That is very wrong. And they don't even meet the categories of people. So we have withheld them, and we are going to investigate them. And whoever will be found to have participated in that fraud, we shall definitely have them.